presenter. I, Vidhi of Standard 7 from Valley View School, is going to deliver a speech on Unity is Strength. India is a country with diverse culture and traditions. People belonging to different caste, color, creed, and religion live in our country. The beauty of our country is that there is unity in diversity. People of different origins live in our country in peace and harmony. Our country, India, is rich with traditions and culture. Staying together and helping each other is a part of our culture. The joint family system is the best example showing the importance we give to staying together and uniting. The joint family system has prevailed in our country for centuries. Unlike the modern times, in the past, people not only lived together but also bonded them. People sat together, chit-chatted, had their meals in each other's company. Staying together helped them in many ways. It helped them to manage the finances of the family. The male members went out to work and earn for the family. Bearing all the load of bearing all the expenses of the family didn't come to one person as they worked together. The kids got good values as they stayed with their grandparents all the time. This helped them in their growth and development. While elder people are still promoting the idea of staying together, the young generation is slightly drifting apart. Owing to the great use of technology, they are engrossed in their own world. Though they don't visit their relatives and neighbors, they know the importance of staying together. They come together whenever there is a need. The young generation stands together and raises voice against the social evils of our country. There have been many instances when people have come in large numbers to raise voice against the social evils. India has set a great example of the advantages of staying united. By staying united, we can fight even the biggest of our problems. Thus, we conclude that united.